When I first started into AI sailing, I used to get a bit frustrated at how much gear there was. There's a lot of gear going on in the cockpit, and I made a concerted effort that I was going to clean it up and try to get a lot of the gear close at hand, yet ergonomically easy to get to. So what I do, not saying this is right, but this is just what I do, is first of all, with the drive, takes up a lot of room, but I usually keep the plug up the front. The drive just comes out, always tethered, and I usually keep it just like such, and sort of plug goes in, and away we go. I mean, personally, I usually run with the drive while sailing anyway, but anyway, if I don't need it, if it's too shallow or whatever, I pull it up and put it there. The other thing is the daggerboard. Now, there's been a lot of talk about where to put the daggerboard, what everyone's idea is on that. But again, what I do is I usually use the bungee and go through the actual seat strap and have my plug also at the end, tethered onto the bungee. And if the daggerboard's in, plug can go sort of in the hatch, keeping everything clear. If I don't need the daggerboard in, it can come up. And what I do then, if I can just turn it around a sec, is use the bungee on the side of the hull, come up through here, and just pull it down. There it is. Pretty simple. I was using this the other weekend, and the bloke said, "Oh, put a post on because it's a pretty good idea. We just did 20 k's out in the ocean, and it doesn't move." So, and then of course the plug can go down through the hole. Everything's out of the way. But one of the other things that's still left over is all the ropes. Now, the ropes I've even had out down through the drive hole and wrapped around the drive, and used to be a bit frustrating. So what I've done is, if I just spin around, put a sheave block, a Ronston sheave block over on this connection here, and just using a sheet bend, pull it up, and my furl line comes up around, and of course through like such. Tie that off, then you always know where the ropes are. They're out of the craft. Easy to get to, and really, once the plug's in, everything's quite clean, tidy, and ready for sailing.